85% of plant life is found in the ocean. Grasshoppers have transparent blood. Over 500 meteorites hit the Earth each year. The Earth experiences over 12,000 to 14,000 earthquakes a year. Bees can see ultraviolet light. Every living thing on the Earth contains carbon. The most abundant metal in the Earth's crust is aluminum. A whip makes a cracking sound because its tip moves faster than the speed of sound. Each time you see a full moon, you always see the same side. Camel's milk doesn't curdle. It's physically impossible for pigs to look up at the sky. Ostriches don't bury their heads in the sand. Hummingbirds can't walk. Wind doesn't feel the sand until it blows against an object. Owls can't move their eyeballs. In fact, owls don't have eyeballs at all. Scorpions glow under ultraviolet light. The rarest type of diamond is red. Flies always launch backward for a quick getaway. Whales can't swim backward. Camels are born without humps. Only female mosquitoes bite. There are more insects in the world than all other animals combined. Crocodiles swallow rocks to help them dive deeper. The water in the Dead Sea is so salty that it's easier to float than sink. You can only see a rainbow if you have your back to the sun. Giraffes have the highest blood pressure of any animal. Most cows produce more milk when they listen to music. Elephants communicate in sound waves below the frequency that humans can hear. Snakes can bite you underwater, but usually only if they're provoked or if they feel threatened. Gorillas can't swim. Spiders have transparent blood. Farmers use ladybugs to control other insects. The largest island in the Mediterranean Sea is Sicily. 90% of all volcanic activity occurs in the ocean. Jellyfish don't have a dream. A king cobra is the biggest of all poisonous snakes and can grow to over 4 meters long. Lions in the wild usually make no more than 20 kills a year. Out of the 250-plus known species of shark, only 18 are known to be dangerous to man. tree that will fruit miniature oranges. At the summit of Mount Kelimutu, there are three crater lakes in three different colors, and those colors change all the time. Between Iceland and Norway lies the biggest lake of the Faroe Islands, Lake Silfvatn, and it is above the ocean. The Blue Dragon River was nicknamed thus after it was photographed from above by Steve Richards. Japan Onkai Terrace allows visitors to enjoy Onkai Cloud Sea experience at the closest distance ever, as if walking inside the fluffy clouds. Eucalyptus Eglapta is so colorful that it's known as the rainbow eucalyptus. When this incredible tree sheds its bark, it almost looks like a colored pencil being sharpened. The gold pinnacle lodges are located in the peak of Sweden's woods. Constructed from all natural materials and offer no electricity, no running water. The Mercury is a large balancing rock in Finland. The 7-meter-long boulder lies on a convex bedrock surface with a very small footprint, but at sea, cannot be rocked with human force. A massive stone rising over 650 feet out of the flat ground of Guadalupe, Colombia, was once worshipped by the Tehames Indians. Pico is not a meteor crater. It was a volcano in Mexico. Then a lake, and when the lake dried it became farmland. There is a beach in the Maldives that has glowing blue tides at night. In the wettest place in the world, people don't cross bridges that were built. They cross bridges that were thrown. Chocolate Cosmos is a flower that smells like chocolate. Dragon blood tree looks like a giant mushroom thanks to its single trunk and an umbrella shaped sea roll. Its resin is used in a lot of treatments. There is a canyon in the woods, through which is filled with geometric salt plants that have been being harvested since the incremental way. The road in France floods twice a day by the high tide and is a fascinating example of the corrosive nature. The northern part of Finland is mostly covered by the boreal forest. This forest freezes for about 6 months of the year. There is an African lake named Natron that turns animals into stone because it is extremely alkaline. The gimpy stinging tree is one of the world's deadliest plants and can leave you in agony and pain for months. Most people prefer to commit suicide rather than bear this pain. There are giant groundsels found at the top of Mount Kilimanjaro in Africa that look like a movie set of Jurassic Park. There are stones in Romania called Trubans that got their eerie shape after earthquakes 6.9 years ago. The dwarf willow is one of the smallest woody plants in the world. It typically grows to only 1 to 6 cm in height with round, shiny green leaves 1 to 2 cm long and wide. Traditional grasslands originated as a status symbol for the wealthy.